Each dynamic cuff is available in three different sizes: small, medium, and standard. You can tailor the size depending on the size of your wrist. Use the small as a base and add on either the medium or the standard. Compress the center of the cuff, ensuring not to touch either side, and secure the watch in place, like so. Insert the cuff inside of the drum, ensuring to click, and turn the winder on.